Pasensya na po guys, busy tayo sa work kanina. Kasart na natin mag-live. 1 hour lang po ako today, guys. One hour lang po tayo today, guys. Super hectic ko today. 3 million in the house. Ayan, sandali lang. Ayan po yung... Haggard pa, Mar! Ayan. Nahaggard tayo, guys. Nabusy ako this morning. KDL! Ayan. Tambay ko lang. O, sige, KDL. 1 hour lang ako today. Ayan. Ate Roxy, thank you so much, Ate Roxy. Ayan po yung look natin for today. Haggard yung beauty natin today. I'm super duper hectic today. Kamusta ang lahat? Ayan, try natin kung mag-work yung ating laptop today. Nagpi-play up po yung aking laptop today. I don't know why. Okay lang, Ma'am Brit. Agard, my makeup naman eh. Ate Roxy, napapagod ako, Ate Roxy, to be honest. I'm gasping of air, like I'm completely rushing. The cares turn up late dito, guys. Turn up late talaga siya. Na-turn up late talaga siya, guys. Ay, si Google, mayroon pala siyang pang secret-secret, extra ano po, pang ano ba, security. May extra pang security si Google. Ayan, maraming salamat po. Angon, sino ba yung unahin ko sa dalil? Nalilito ako, guys. Mega shout out 5 million in the house. Thank you so much po, no. Sandali lang, baba natin si Ate Roxy. Ate Rolly, thank you so much, Ate Rolly. Mag-replay lang po ako, guys, sa inyong ano ha, mga live stream. Kasi kahapon, guys, hindi pa nga ako nakapag-edit ng video ko from yesterday. So, ang gagawin ko na lang po, guys, mag-replay na lang po ako sa inyo. Kasi hindi ko din natambayan si Ate Rolly kagabi and also Ate Fe. I was so exhausted. I really knackered, guys, yesterday. Pagod yung beauty ko yesterday. Ayan, maraming salamat po sa inyo, guys, sa pagpunta. Ayan, SSC TV, thank you so much. Ah, nakaakyat pa yung paa ko dito. Nakikita pala yung paa ko, nakaakyat. Nakikita pala, guys. Nakikita pala yung legs. Nakikita pala, guys. Kakaloka. Kinlose ko na, guys, yung ano, yung kintuan ni Alaga kasi sigaw siya. Ayan. Nilalabanan yung gamot, Ate Roxy. Dalawang gamot na binigay na kahapon sa kanya kasi nananapak siya, guys. Ay, nako, nahihirapan ako kay Alaga. Ako nahihirapan sa kanya. Knackered yung aking, ano, yung aking katawan. Laban pa more. Ay, may upcoming premier pala si, upcoming premier. Ate Roxin, I missed out already your, ano, sandali. Na-miss out ko yung video ni Ate Roxy. Ay, nako. Mama Donna, thank you so much, Mama Donna, ha? Sandali lang, guys. Baba natin yung bahay ni Ate Roxy. Ayan, baba natin. para masulong po natin ang mga kaibigan natin. Ayan. O yun. Iba na yata ang setting ni Lolo Whitey. Ano ba to si Lolo Whitey? Make up your mind. Hindi kanina guys, tinatry ko pong i-click yung aking YouTube logo. And then I tried to log in. Hindi po ako nakaano, sabi ng ganun na something wrong daw. So, tinry ko ulit. Ayan, nag-work na naman siya kasi mayroon palang security code na dapat i-access doon. Ay, nag-send ng security code si Lolo Whitey. 8 million in the house. Thank you sa patamsak ng Joanne. Na-late po tayo. 1 hour lang po tayo, guys, ha? Kasi after this, I need to do a phone call from work. Ayan, marami po akong phone call and then I need to call my accountant today as well. Ayan, baba natin si Ate Roxy. SSTV, thank you so much my friend for stopping by. Palabla muna dito si SSTV. Ayan, nagbaba ng bahay. 8 million in the house, thank you so much. Ayan, i-play ko na po si Ate Roxy para maiwanan tayo ng bakas. Ayan, Ate Roxy. Sana ka.
Po natin. Kung mapapansin niyo po, ay napakatakas na po. Ayan, napakalago na
plantita po. Plantita na si Ate Roxy.
So, ayan po yung ate.
Mega shout out po. Ate Dasi. Papa Japs. Mega shout out. Ayan, 5 million in the house. Ayan, 5 million. Mama Dons. I miss you, Mama Don. Naghihintay si Mama Don, si Inang Reyna. Kati is daily life. Thank you so much, Kati, ha? Sa BGBG mo dyan.
Thank you.
Ayan. Ayan. Palabla muna nakapin, guys. Palabla muna nakapin. Still live pa din po si Ate Weng. Pasensya na yung mga tipaklong nyo dyan, mga Ninja Turtle nyo po, guys. Naka-BG, Ma'am Brit. Kinig lang. Oh, sige, Mama Dons. Pasensya na, Mama Dons. Late po tayo nag-start kasi I was so busy at work. Nangangaw-ngaw po si Alaga today. Napagod po ako, guys, but I need to do more work today. I need to have a phone call to make up today. Ayan, nag-DIY si Ate Roxy. Maraming coke yan, Ate Roxy, ha? No wonder nagkaroon ka ng UTI pag ganyan ang iniinom mo. Thank you sa shout-out, Ate Roxy. Ayan. Ibaba natin muna si KDL. Baba natin si KDL. Katis. Daily life. Ayan. Baba natin si Katis lahat. Guys, ha. New vid po to ni Katy. Ayan. Palabla po, guys. 1 hour lang tayo, guys, ha. 5 million in the house. Thank you so much. Natulog na yung mga iba nating mga kaibigan. Si Ate Rolly, si Ate Dasi, at saka si Ate Rolly, Dasi. Babaon natin si Mama Donna. Mama Donna TV. Ayan, 8 million in the house. Pa-like, pa-share na lang po, guys. Ayan, maraming salamat sa 8 million in the house, at saka sa 5 thumbs up. Kung sino po hindi nakaiwan ng tamsak, magtamsak lang po, guys. Baba natin si Mama Donna TV, ma'am. Mama Donna TV. Ayan, premiere po ito ni Mama Donna. Bukas yan. Patamsak po, guys. Ayan, binaba ko na siya. 7 million in the house. Ayan, sino hindi nakatamsak, guys? Magtamsak na lang po.
or Ma'am Lisa. Kuya Prompt.
Mag-reply na lang po ako kay Ate Weng kasi hindi na ako nakaano sa kanya nakaabot. Ayan. Papa Jap, kamusta na Papa Jap? Ayan si Ate Chu. Si Ate Chu po iyan.
Dayang Lovely, Texas, Aramay Equity, Truth Teller, ang Jonah May Vlog.
Ang aking alaga ay ngaw-ngaw pamurdyaan. Ngaw-ngaw ka pa dyan. Bukas, tulog ka bukas. Kakaloka ka. Sobrang kakaloka.
Friend, give me hello.
Ano ito? 13. Sandali lang, Ate Dasi, no? May utang ako kay Dati, Ate Dasi. Sandali lang, Ate Dasi, no? Tamsakan ko muna bahay mo, Ate Dasi. Tapos ipalipad ko po, Ate Dasi, ha? Bear with me, no?
Sir Rodolfo de Puna.
Times 5 sa upcoming premiere po ni Ate Dasi. $7 million in the house. Thank you so much. Ayan, nakita ko po yung bakas ni Princess Annaline. Ayan. Hi, Bunso! Good evening, Bunso! Good evening, Bunso! Ma'am Brit, BJ lang po. Till end. Kasakit po ulo ko. Oh, dear me. Ayan ang problema ng lahat sa Pilipinas, sa sobrang init. Bigayin yung init dito sa amin. Mainit dito, kaso lang malamig. Kahapon, sobrang lamig talaga, guys. Ay, naku. Nanunuot yung aking, nanunuot yung lamig. Bumili ako ng Ficacet oil. Bumili ako, guys, ng Ficacet oil. Sa ano, sa, para sa ano ba? Lamig ba? At saka, sa sakit ng katawan. Mahal pa naman, guys. I'm not sure. Tingnan natin. Diba natin yung primer ni Ate Dasi. Bear with me. Nandoon pa, oh. Sandali lang. Kunin natin. Para kunin ko na din po yung book para may palapad ko kay Ate Dasi yung panalo. Saan ba yun? Okay. Ayan. I got some present for you guys. I got some present. Yes, honey. Ay! Ficacet oil. From Pinoy Shop. Ficacet oil. Ayan. 6 pounds. 6 pounds 25. Magkano to mabibili sa Pilipinas? Oh. Siyempre, mag-ano tayo? I-ano natin? I-review natin to. Mm. Tingnan natin ang amoy. Ah, eucalyptus. May pagka-menti siya. Mm, mabango. Talagang tanggal, talagang pananakit na katawan ito. Sige, ano natin, i-review natin kung epektibo ba talaga to, guys. Ayan, mayroon ako sa kamay, sandali lang. Wala kasing maliit, guys, kahit malaki lang. Mm-hmm. 6 pounds 25. So, ayan, no, nasa kamay ko, kulay green. So, instead of perfume ang ilalagay natin sa katawan, ano na lang, mga pahid-pahid na sa katawan, pananakit sa katawan. Mabango naman siya, sandali lang lagay ko sa likod ko, ha? Ayan. Lower base of spine nga talaga, guys, masakit. Tapos yung puson ko. Ayan, naglagay na ako sa puson ko. Ayan. Masakit sa ulo na namin dito, Pinas, grabe init. Grabe talaga, Ate Dasi. Sa amin, sobrang lamig dito. Ayan. Nag-ano daw dito, nag-ulan konti ng snow daw dito kahapon. Ayan.
Ayan, Ma'am
Angie. Ayan, napifeel ko na po, guys, na ano, uminit-init na sa likod. Baka kapagdating ng anak ni alaga mamaya dito, bakit maamoy dito ng ano, ng menti? Sabi ko, ay, pamahid ko yan sa likod. Gaya nga kagabi, sa init at pagod ko, nakatulog ako ng maaga. O, ako din ati Roxy, nakaidlip ako ng tulog. 9 million in the house, thank you so much po. Tapos sa bakay kayo kay SSTV, ipin natin si Ate Das, si Ate Roxy.
Thank you so much. Ayan, nakapag-prokabit na po tayo. Pinutawag ko po yung mga stem ng ating money tree or money plant.
Ayan ba yung money tree?
So hopefully ay magkaroon siya ng roots.
Ayan ba yung magtanim? Tangkay lang siya?
1 month.
Oh.
Ayan po.
Ay lang, mainit-init na Ate Roxy. Meron ako niyan, white and green ha. Ayan, masakit ulo namin dito sa Pinas, grabe init, sabi ni Ate Dasi. Kaya nga, kagabi sa init, napagod ko, nakatulog ako maaga. Mali na nga chat ko kay Ma'am Brie. Oh, di. Ate Roxy. Ano na din akong oras dumating dito, Ate Roxy. Talagang nahagard ako. Hindi na talaga, guys, kaya ng katawan kong gumala ng ano, ng malayuan. Kasi, hingal na talaga ako, guys. Talagang, kailangan ko mag-check ng hemoglobin. I need to have a day off very soon, guys. Kailangan ko mag-day off. Hindi pa ako mag-cafe, guys. Mag-ano lang ako, mag-hot milk. Kasi, I feel indigestion, yung parang I got upset tummy, yung parang masusuka ako na parang ano, para baka sa acid to, so I'm thinking to drink hot milk instead.
Mas mabilis na magkaroon ng roots. O yan mga kaibigan, sana po ay may natutunan kayo.
Half cup of milk lang, warm milk po.
Pwede po siya sa water
proof. Ayan. Thank you so much po, 8 million in the house. Bukas guys, pag may time tayo, acid sis Brit. Ah, acid ba yan? Ate Chu? O parang masusuka ako na parang upset stomach ba? Yung dito, yung sa atin dito banda.
Para ma-shout out ko naman po kayo.
Dapat may marshmallow ka dyan, Ma'am Brit. Ah, ganun ba? Work din ba marshmallow? Ayan, siguro sa kape, no? Sa kape at saka sa ano, kinain ko kahapon. I already been indigestion for 2 days. Ano talaga yung para masusuka talaga ako? So, nag-drink milk lang din po ako ng madaling araw nung ano ba yun, last night before, I feel better. O acid, baka nakakain ng maasim or oo, sa maanghang siguro, Ate Chu, sa anghang. Baka sa anghang po. Kasi ano, mahilig din po ako sa ano, sa mga hanghang masyado. Hindi masyadong mahangang lang. Tingnan nyo guys yung weather namin. Umiinit, umuulan. Oo, baka dahil sa matigas na kinakain mo last time, Ma'am Brit. Sa ano po siguro to, Ate Dasi? Sa ano, sa spicy, sa anghang ba? Sa anghang. Seems I lost weight talaga, guys. Parang pumayat ako dito. O, siguro sa kape din, Ate Roxy. Siguro sa anghang at saka kape. Kasi diba, mahilig ako sa kape, guys. Bukas guys, huwag ninyong kalimutan guys bukas ha. Mag-ano ako, try ko mag-edit ng video ko for tonight. para bukas. Ano po yan? Video ko po yan from Monday. Hindi ko pa siya na-edit. Kasing haba, guys. Gusto ko siya na hindi na-edit-edit. Kaso lang will end up like about 35 minutes. So, putulin ko na lang part 1 and part 2. So, yun ang gagawin ko mamayang gabi para may pack games tayo bukas. Ayan. Thank you so much po sa paglablab kay Ate Roxy. Ayan, plantita na din po si Ate Roxy. Ayan. Mag-message lang po ako kay Ate Roxy. Ayan. Mabilis ako mag-type po sa laptop, guys, kaysa sa cellphone. Ala, umulan na naman. Umulan siya, guys. Tingnan niyo, guys, ang weather. Oh, tingnan niyo po. Ayan, oh. Nakita niyo? Sunny po siya. Maliwanag sa kabila, pero umuulan. Ano ba yan? Hailstone ba yan? Hailstone yata. Ayan, ang weather natin. Wala na may upload, ma'am. Wala na. Ano ko na lang, Ate Roxy, tingnan ko po yung ano mo, ha? Yung ano ba yun? Sandali lang si Ate Dasi. Tingnan ko po si Ate Dasi. Ayan. Tingnan ko muna si Ate Dasi para maipalipad natin yung yung panalo ni Ate Dasi habang may primer siya. Kasi it's 3 o'clock in the morning daw to eh, Philippines time. Balik natin yung camera natin para makita niyo po ako. Ayan. Tingnan ko po si Ate Dasi how much I owe her. Tingnan natin si Ate Dasi. Sandali, no? 7 million in the house. Big a shout out po. Tapos na po ako kay Ate Roxy. Tapos na po ako kay Ate Roxy. Ayan. Palablab muna kay Ate Roxy, guys. Tapos na ba kay Ate Roxy? Ipinaman po natin si Ate Dasi. Sandali lang, pakrid natin. Ay, si Mama Donna pala. Ayan. Si Mama Donna po, ipin natin si Mama Donna. Tingnan ko po si Ate Dasi. Para maipalipad ko na po yung panalo ni Ate Dasi. How many you own? I owe you, Ate Dasi, 6 pound. Ayan. I owe Ate Dasi po 6 pound po. So, I'm doing it now, Ate Dasi, ha? Sandali lang. Ipalipad na natin, Ate Dasi. Para wala na po akong utang sa'yo. Bear with me. I got my phone here. Dito ko na lang po screenshot, Ate Dasi, ha? Sa old phone ko. Kasi gamit ko po yung new phone ko dito sa ating pag-live. Ito po yung camera ng aking live ngayon bago. Kay Ate Roxy is 9 pound. Ate Dasi, Dan. Okay, Dan. Sandali lang nga ha, Dan. Yung panalo niyo po ito, no? Para bukas, panibago naman po tayo. Si Jeremy, Dana din po si Jeremy, si Bunso. Ayan. Si Ate Rolly pa, kailangan ko ipalipad yung kanyang panalo. Ayan. You're welcome po, Ate Dasi. Bear with me, Ate Dasi, ha? Sandali lang, ma. Ano po? Hangon. Ipalipad ko na po siya. Yung primer mo ay bukas, which is about 3 o'clock in the morning dito. 3:41 in the morning. So, hindi ko po yan kayang panoorin yung premier mo. So, how much I owe you? 6 pounds? Okay. Dalawang ano na lang, ha? Ito na po. Ayan, isend ko na po siya. Hang on. Hi, Drifter PH. Good evening po sa iyo, kaibigan. Ate Dasi, ipalipad ko na, ha? Bear with me. I'll take the pictures together po ito. Sandali. 8 million in the house. Thank you sa mga legit friend natin dito. Thank you so much everyone sa pagtambay po sa akin. Ayan. Ayan, Ate Dasi, ayan, 6 pounds all together than kay Ate Dasi. Para hindi po ako makapag-utang sa inyo. Guys, mahirap mag-utang, guys. Baka mahirap mag... Singilin niyo ba ako? Ma'am Brit! Ang panalo ko, Ma'am Brit. Ayan. Ate Dasi, sandali lang. I-picture ko muna, Ate Dasi. Bear with me, Ate Dasi. Ayan. Ate Dasi, sandali lang ha. May ang kalaban. Ayan, ayan, ayan si Ate Dasi. Ayan. Okay. Hope makita to ni Ate Dasi. Sandali, linisan mo natin yung camera. This is my old phone kasi... Sandali lang. Okay. Ayan, Ate Dasi, nakikita mo kasi crackast dito yung screen. Ate Dasi, nakikita mo? Ayan yan. 6 pounds po, Ate Dasi. Tapos si Ate Roxy. How many I owe you, Ate Roxy? 9 pounds kay Ate Roxy. 9 pounds, Ate Roxy. Puntahan ko muna si Ate Rolly muna. Punta natin si Ate Rolly. Si Rolly Sales. Puntahan ko si Ate Rolly Sales kasi I owe Ate Rolly Sales money. 1, 2, and 3. Tingnan natin si Ate Rolly Sales. Ayan, palipad ko na po kay Ate Rolly Sales. Yung premier po niya ng mga team promote. Kasi si Ate Rolly Sales nanalo po yan sa 3 last chapter last time. Ayan, 3 pound. Padala ko po yung 3 pound. Ano po siya? 70 peso yung exchange rate ng ating bawat 1 pound. Padala ko na po kay Ate Rolly, ha? Thank you so much, guys. Then, puntahan ko po si Ate Roxy para hindi na po ako makapag-utang-utang sa inyo. Mahirap po mangutang. Ganyan po talaga ako, guys. I'm really more hands-on sa mga bayaran. Kasi mahirap na ba? Mahirap na. Sandali lang, no? Ate Roxy. Ah, kay Ate Rolly to. Ayan. Dance na. Oh, okay. Ayan, si Ate Rolly. Ate Rolly Zells. Nakikita niya si Ate Rolly Zells. Ayan po. Ay. Maano, nagbabangusin ba? Basta, makikita naman ni Ate Rolly Zells yan eh. Ayan, dance na po. Si Ate Roxy na lang po. Ate Roxy. Palablab muna guys, nakapin si Ate Dasi. Si Ate Dasi nakapin. Si Ate Roxy is 9 pounds. Kasi nakapanalo po siya sa last chapter noong nakarang gabi. Ate Roxy. 8 million in the house. Thank you so much. Nagkautang patuloy, ma'am. Yes, Ate Roxy. Nakautang tuloy ako sa iyo. 9 pounds po si Ate Roxy. Bear with me. Ano? Ang on. Tingnan natin kung mayroon po siyang... Ay! Bakit wala ka, Ate Roxy, bakit wala kang ano? Super chat? Punta mo na ako sa ano, sa yung live stream. Maybe sa live stream mo na lang, baka mayroon doong sticker. Punta ako sa live stream mo. 8 hours ago po, nag-live stream si Ate Roxy. Wala din, Ate Roxy! Wala akong makita. Wala ako. So, abangan ko na lang si Ate Roxy. Okay lang yan kay Ate Roxy. Ayan, tapos na po tayo. Si Ate Roxy na lang po yung ang kulang ko. So, bali, 9 pound. Ayan po. Sulat muna natin to kasi baka makalimutan. Ayan. Ayan, maraming salamat po, guys. Palabla po kay Ate Dasi. Ayan, ibaba ko lang po yung mga bahay. Hype Daddy Goodowo! Mega shoutout Daddy Goodowo! Kamusta, kamusta po? Maraming salamat po, kaibigan. Ayan. May 30 minutes to go pa tayo, guys, ha? Ate Dasi, I'm watching your video right now. what's called? Let us propagate our Graptopitalium Mendoze and Merane as well Graptoveria Marpen. Ala, grabe mag-pronounce na to. Grabe mag-pronounce na ito. Ate Dasi, ayan, pinahirapan mo talaga ako magsalita, ah. Alam mo talaga yung bulol-bulol tayo, eh. Ayan. Bunso, bunso, thank you so much, bunso. Ayan, baba lang po natin yung mga bahay kubo nyo. Kaya Nell, you're in the house. Good evening, everyone. Yan lang po yung ating music background, no? Si Ate Dasi, nagsasalita.
So, all we have to
do ayan. Is we... Si Bunso, puntahan ko si Bunso. Jeremy Hermane, oh, at saka si Ate Chu Masinas. Ibaba natin yung bahay nila. Ayan, 6 million in the house. Thank you so much. Nakabulol, bulol na, nabulol din ako sa words. pagate. Ah, ganun din ako, Ate Roxy. Nabubulol din ako. Daddy Good Duo, thank you so much po. Ayan, naka-shorts po tayo today. Kakaloka. Yan lang po yung naano ko, nahahila sa kabinet ko. Jeremy Hermano. Ayan, new vid po ni Jeremy Hermano. New vid. Mama Donna, thank you so much, Mama Donna. Anong oras na ba sa Pilipinas, guys?
So, enjoy my video while I'm getting up.
Ayan. Napatawa na lang si, ano, si Ate Dasi. Ha, 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 sis Dasi kanina sa premiere ko, no, nabulol ako. Oo nga, nakakabulol talaga. Papa Japs, thank you so much, ha. Baba ko lang po si Ate Chu Masinas. Tinatry, Ate Chu, you trying to monetize ba yung channel ni Papa Japs? Tinatry mo ba mo ano, ma-monetize yung ano niya, yung channel niya? Baba natin si Ate Chu Masinas. 9:43 PM po. Ah, tama-tama. Mag-e-end tayo siguro mga ano no, 10 ano ba yun? 10:15 na. No, 10:15 ba Ate Dasi? Yes. 10:15 mag-e-end na po tayo para makapag-beauty sleep na po yung ating mga ibang kaibigan. Ayan, Chu Masinas. Chu Masinas vlog. Ayan. Baba natin yung new vid niya. New vid. Baba natin. Tapos si Princess Annalyn, mga silent viewers dyan. Princess Annalyn, TLs, Yam and Zep, Ate Vilma Landicho. Mami Mels, if you dare, silip-silip. Mega shoutout po. Ayan, Sakilan Davao. Ayan, LG, thank you so much. Baba natin si Annalyn TLs at saka si Ate Rolly Souls. Babaan muna natin si Annalyn TLs. Tingnan natin kung may upcoming premiere siya. Kasi nag-replay po ako ng kanyang What's Called That One? I replay yung kanyang ang kanyang ano live stream kahapon. Pagdating ko kahapon, yun. Siya po yung pinuntahan ko at saka si Ate Roxy. Nakaplay lang, iniwanan ko lang sa laptop ko yung kanilang live stream na replay. Ayan. Tamsakan muna natin to si Princess Annalyn. Sana ba yan? Hi! Ayan. Times 8. Sexy na ni Princess Annalyn, ano? Princess Annalyn, sexy. Ayan. Si Ate Weng still live stream pa din si Ate Weng. Ano oras po natatapos si Ate Weng? 10 o'clock? 10 o'clock na natatapos si Ate Weng. Ayan. Princess Annalyn, mega shoutout Annalyn TLs. Ayan, nandito po si Princess Annalyn. Mag-replay lang po ako sa mga miss out kong ano ha. Sa miss out ko yung mga video at saka live stream nyo ha. Ayan, binaba ko na po si Princess Annalyn TLs. Ayan. Si Ate Chu, Binaba ko natin si Ate Rolly, baba natin si Ate Rolly. So, Rolly Sells Vlog. Binaba ko na ba si Ate Rolly Sells?
So you cannot eat well because
binaba ko na ba si Ate Rolly Sells?
Because after a month,
baba natin si Ate Rolly Sells. Hindi ko yata nababa, guys eh. Ito bukas po ito. Ang sarap naman ng pansit bio na yan. Kakatapos ko lang kumain, guys. Pero nagugutom ako. Babayan natin si Ate Rolly Sells Vlog. Make a shoutout po sa lahat. From Annalyn Piaz. Make a shoutout Ate Annalyn from Ate Roxy. Ayan. Oo. O sige, suportahan lang po natin si Papa Japs para ma-monetize po yung kanyang channel. Ayan. Baba ko lang po yung bahay ni Ate Rolly Sells, yung kanyang premier. Rolly Sells Vlog. Premier. Ayan, baba lang natin guys, no? Ayan, baba natin si Ate Vilma din. Vilma Landecho. Tingnan natin si Velma Landicho. 11 million in the house. Thank you sa patamsak, guys. Mega shoutout to all the silent viewers here, new friends. Maraming salamat po sa inyo. Baba ko lang po yung bahay kubo ni Ate Velma. 2704. Ayan. Palabla po kay Ate Velma, ha. Patamsak po sa kanyang upcoming premiere. Yung nakapin, guys, sulong-sulong po kayo nakapin. Landicho Vlogs. 12 million in the house. Big a shout out po, 12 million in the house. Thank you so much po. Thank you sa patamsak. Silent viewers, new friend here. Maraming salamat. Ayan, Ma'am Ann. From Ati Chumasinas. Kaibigan, kanina ka pa nag-live? Ano lang, Ati? Ano lang, 38 minutes ago, kaibigan. 38 minutes ago, ako nag-live. Ati Robbie, I already palipad yung panalo mo, ha, sa last chapter. I already done your palipad. Is in here? Oh. This one, Ate Rolly, congratulations po sa nanalo last time, ha. Ayan, sa ngayon ko lang po nabigay. 1 hour lang po tayo today, 1 hour. Kasi ang aking alaga ay on and off ngaw-ngaw po siya. I need to do phone call today from work. And also my accountant. And also, what else I need to phone? Daig ko pa yung ano, guys. Daig ko pa yung call center. Nag-ikot-ikot po yung bahay ni Ate, ano, Vilma. Nag-ikot-ikot pa siya. Kasi pag ni Ate Dasi talaga mag-ano, no, magtanim-tanim. Oh. Ayan na. Ang laki ng paglalagyanan ni, ano, ni Ate, ano. Daddy Godoo, thank you so much, Daddy Godoo. Thank you so much, Mama Donna. Ate Josephine Baoyon, ayan, baba ko din pala si Ate Josephine. Bakit nakaikot-ikot to si ano, si kaibigan Vilma? Come on, kaibigan Vilma, huwag kang umikot-ikot. Ayan, nag-ikot-ikot si kaibigan Vilma eh. Ayan, Vilma Landicho, baba natin. Vilma Landicho. Landicho Vlogs. Ayan, baba natin, no. Premier niya po yan, guys. Baba natin. Maraming salamat po sa Love Heart, Daddy Godoo. Ayan, pasulong po kay Daddy Godoo, guys. Pasulong po sa kanya. Daddy Godoo, si Ate Roxy, wala... Ate Roxy, nakadaan ka na ba kay Daddy Godoo? O hindi pa? Hindi pa yata, eh. Hindi pa yata. Johnny Baldo. Quacro, AP Pass, Brazil, ayan, Princess, Amore, ayan, Amore, Princess Amore, Good day, how are you today? Good afternoon from Brazil. I don't know what time in Brazil, to be honest. Palablab po sa ating new friend. Please kindly connect to our new friend, Joe Nivaldo. Ayaw ata ako makita ni Ate Roxy, kaibigan. Ay, busy siguro pa. Busy pa siguro yan. Daddy good daw. Busy pa si Ate Roxy. Ala, lumabas na yung araw. Lumabas na yung araw. Ayan, ayan.
Mm. So, we can also use bathroom stuff.
Josephine ba? Oh, yung baba natin si Ate Josephine. Ate Josephine, thank you so much, ha? Sa mga legit supportive friend natin, ayaw ata ako. Ah, gusto kanyang makita, kaso lang busy pa. Daddy, good. Busy pa po sa paperwork. Need ko ma-accomplish gang end of the month. Haha, alam ko busy pa talaga siya, pero pariho kami po. Si Daddy Good daw, busy yan sa hanap buhay. No, Daddy Good daw. Ayan. Maraming maraming salamat po, Daddy Good daw. Ipin ko po in a minute bahay mo. Bear with me, ha? Tamsakad ko muna si Ate Josephine. Ayan, mga silent viewers dyan. Thank you so much to our new friends stopping by to say hello to me today. Thank you so much, my friend. Please kindly connect to our new friend here, to all our legit friend. Please connect, connect. Share the love, share the love. Ayan, pag si ano pa, no? Pag si Sir Rocky. Nag-live ba si Sir Rocky, guys? Hindi ko siya nakita. Nag-live siya. Sabi niya 15 and 16 eh. Wala naman. Hindi naman po siya nag-live. Inaabangan natin, di ba? Baka busy lang yun sa work. Ayan. Ma'am Brit, wait lang po. Nagpapagawa sandwichy bunso. Gutom daw po siya. O sige, sige. No worry po, Ate Dasi. No worries po. Baba natin si Ate Josephine. Josephine Baoyon sa kanyang upcoming premiere for tomorrow. Baoyon. Premiere. Ayan. Maraming maraming salamat po sa mga friends natin. Nanood po ng aking vids. Ng aking mga videos. Wait nyo lang po yung aking sukli sa inyo, guys. Kasi hindi pa ako nakasulong ng bongga-bongga doon. Yung pinuntahan ko lang po kahapon, kagabi, tinambayan si Ate Roxy. And also, Annalyn TLs, ni-replay ko po yung kanyang live. Ang ganda ng pagka-organize ni ano, ni Ate Dasi sa kanyang plant pot ng mga tanim. Ayan. Tapos sa bakay kay Ate Dasi, guys. Tapos sa bakay kay Ate Dasi. Backread tayo, ha, kasi matatabunan ng iba nating mga kaibigan dito. Ayan. Palablab po kay Katis Daily Life, guys. Ayan, nakapin. I'm already done 44 minutes here. Bukas po, guys, may premiere po ako. Paano po natin yan ipabakbakan? Nakababa na din po yung upcoming premiere ni Mama Donna for tomorrow. Mga team promote po, guys. Pinangbaba ko na po siya. Bunso, thank you so much, Bunso, sa pagkikinig dyan. Ate Dasi. Ate Chumasinas. Ate Roxy, Daddy Good Duo, Drifter PH. Ayan, Annalyn TLs, thank you so much, kaibigan Anna. Ay, Mama. Mami Alves. Nabulol tuloy ako. Nabulol tuloy ako. Mami Alves, good evening.
The
Ayan, ati Dasi, 36 na po ako sa'yo. Ayan. I'm nearly done po sa iyo, Ate Dasi. Mommy Angs, thank you so much. 12 million in the house. Nabulol na naman ako, guys. Cheer, Mommy Angs, TV. Kaibigan, late ka na. Nag-live. Princess Annalyn, busy po ako sa work. Nabisi po ako kay Alaga. Ano siya, ngaw-ngaw. Nilalabanan po yung gamit. Nilalabanan niya po yung 2 tablets from yesterday kasi nanununtok siya kahapon eh. Nagtulong sa akin yung anak niyang panganay. Sinabihan ko ngayon kahapon yung anak ng panganay na sabi ko, ito yung ang ayaw na ayaw ko sa nanay mo. Sabi ko, nananakit, nananapak. Sabi ko, alam nila yan na kunting kimbot na lang guys na mag-surrender na din po ako. Magsusurrender na din po ako kasi ako ang nahihirapan eh. Oh, kawawa yung katawan ko, guys. Palagi na lang ako naboboxing. Si Pacquiao po, lalo na natatamaan si Pacquiao. Kahit anong ilag mo, guys, mabilis po talaga yung aking mga galamay ng aking alaga, guys. Ang bilis mo talagang mag-flick. Yun, talaga, guys. Kaya nalink po ako today ay Princess Annalyn, kasi busy talaga ako sa sa work. Ayan. Mga Hathor, welcome. 15 million in the house. Ayan, mga Hathor daw. Princess Annalyn. Na kasi siya. Hindi siya pumayat, kaibigan. Lalo siyang tumataba, lalo siyang bumibigat. Tapos, lalo na pong magtulak-tulak ng mga equipments. Kasi dalawang equipments niya. Tapos, mayroon pa siyang parang bibihila na upuan na parang tawag namin dito ay kumod. Sa Pilipinas ay arinola po yan. Upuan po siya, may buta sa puwitan. Tapos may balde or bowl or bucket na ilalagay doon sa ilalim ng upuan. Iyon po ang mag-hold. So kung ayaw namin siyang dalhin sa toilet, pwede doon siya mag-umihi o magdumi. Sorry kung makain dyan ha. So yun po yung the purpose of commode. Kaso lang, ang bigat talaga. Kahit yung mga anak niya talaga, nahirapan nga eh. Ako more on hands-on sa alaga ko. Kaya, ay nako, ipag-pray na lang po natin na hopefully, if I decided to live in this placement of this job, magaan na po yung aking trabaho kasi ako nahihirapan po, guys. Nasistraining po yung aking yung aking puson. Naaano po ako, parang alam mo sa atin sa Pilipinas, pag nasobrahan kang biga, nabibigatan ka sa trabaho, diba? Naaapektuhan yung ating internal organs. Parang ganun po, guys, nararamdaman ko lately. Isipin mo, guys, ano na ako dito. It's gonna be 3 years in October. Tapos wala improvement na sahod na tumaas. Walang pakialam mga anak nila. Kawawa lang kaso yung alaga ko pag naiwanan ko po siya, guys. Mag-aral na po ako, taekwondo, kaibigan. Mag-taekwondo na lang daw. Ala, nanakit na, kaibigan. Oo, Princess Annalyn. Oo, kaibigan, magsistraining po ako. Ayan po, umpisa na po akong na hindi maganda ang pakiramdam ko, kaibigan. Ayun. So, I need to find the better option po, kaibigan. Marami naman eh. Marami namang option ako, guys. Kasi dito, guys, pag hindi ka naman masaya sa trabaho mo, hi, Amansit! Kamusta, kaibigan? Thank you sa pagdaan, kaibigan. Ako siguro, kaibigan, di ko kaya yan, mag-alaga. Oo, princess, pa, depende naman kasi sa tao yan eh. Ayan. Kaibigan A from Amansit. Ayan. Depende kasi sa tao yan eh. You will love your job or you hate it. Ang karamihan dito sa ano sa dito sa UK hindi nila bet yung trabahong ganito, guys. Beside na mentally and physically ano ka talaga, hands-on, drain ka talaga, guys. Masobrang drain mo talaga. Pero tsaga-tsaga lang, if you love your job, go ahead. Pag hindi mo ano kaya na talaga, mayroon ka namang option kasi comes and go naman yung trabaho dito, mabilis ditong makahanap ng trabaho dito. Huwag tsagaan po kung ang trabaho ay mahirap tapos less pay pa. Huwag tsagaan. Di know we got some more jobs dyan na mas better pa. Yun lang talaga ang ma-always ko nasasabi sa sarili ko. Di got plenty opportunity and plenty jobs somewhere better pay pa. Kasi need kumita, hirap din, walang work. Yes po, kaibigan. Pero mayroon po akong another job. Ako po kasi, hindi po ako umaalis ng trabaho hanggang may wala pa akong lilipatan na work. Hi, Sir David FP. Good morning. How are you today? Here, getting ready for a job. How are you, Sir David? I'm so sorry, Sir David. I didn't visit you at all in your live stream because you're starting about 11 o'clock or 11:30 at night here until you finish about 2 o'clock or 2:30 sometimes. I'm completely exhausted. I'm completely worn out. So I need to be extra careful and need to keep eye on it, my hemoglobin because it's going down. And then if I'm not extra careful, maybe I'm gonna be passed out. Because I got sign of dizziness and also a gasping for air, like breathless. So I need to go to my GP to check it out, my blood test, to make sure my hemoglobin are okay or not. If it's low, I have to go to hospital to have a blood transfusion. Good. How are you? I'm good, Sir David. Nice to see you. You're stopping by. Hi, L3. Good evening, Sir L3. Big a shout out, everyone, from L3. Daddy Good from Yamanzet. Have a nice day at work, Sir David. 15 million in the house. Thank you so much. No worries. We do that we can. Yes, I just only do replay, Sir David, your live stream, all right? For just for your revenue. Yeah, because that... If we replay your live stream, even though you are monetized, it's still counted for your revenue. Thank you so much, Sir David, for stopping by. Have a nice day at work. Have some coffee first before you go to work. Ayan. Please kindly connect to L3, guys. Please kindly connect to L3. Maganda ka pa rin naman, Mami Ams, kahit tumaba, hehe. From Yam and Zet. Ayan. I will drop Yam and Zet link, guys. Ayan. Please connect Yam and Zet, guys. Hi. Sir David, I will drop your link as well, Sir David. 14 million in the house. Thank you so much. Ayan. David FP. So 3.95k, Sir David. Let's see if you got new upcoming, you know, you don't have updated videos yet. So I'm going to the old videos of yours. GoPro 10, 2.7x60 testing. You know, Sir David, I got GoPro 10 or 11. I never use yet. I didn't use it yet. Ayan, please kindly connect, Sir David, ha? Please connect and support. Friend. David. Ayan, si Sir David po from America. David FP. Ayan, 2 minutes lang po yung kanyang vid. If you haven't connected to Sir David and subscribe his channel, guys, I'm gonna drop his link. You guys are welcome. Roxy! Mega shout out Fox. Mega shout out Fox. Okay, Sir David, I'm in your live I'm in your video right now, but these ads in the moment. Ayan. Please kindly connect Kati Daily Life. If you don't Kati's Daily Life, ipin mo muna natin si Sir David FP, very supportive friend. And Sir David FP does a live stream every day po. I think it's 7 o'clock in Philippines time, Sir David, you done live stream. Done na po ako kay Sir David. Thank you so much. Mega shout out Fox. How are you, Fox? From Ate Roxy. Ayan. Sir David, grab some coffee now before you go to work. Sir David, my main account. Ayan. Annalyn TLs. Mommy Ams, thank you so much, Mommy Ams. I'm gonna drop your link, Mommy Ams. Hi. I'll drop Mommy Ams' link. Bear with me, Mommy Ams. Mommy Ams, you're doing your studying right now. Mommy Ams. Yan. Please kindly connect for Sir David, guys, if you haven't subscribed his channel. Ayan. Take care to your work, Fox. Drama tongues. Ah, Sir David, drama TV serie. That's Annalyn TLs. That's our friend from Doha, Qatar. She love her content is all about travel, also cooking, also review about the beauty products. So I'll go to Mommy Ams. Mommy Ams. So bear with me. 7 hours ago, yeah. Mommy Ams got new video, Mommy Ams. I'll drop your link, Mommy Ams. 14 million in the house. Mega shout out po. Ala, 1 hour lang. Baka may get time 1 hour dito, guys. 14 million in the house. Thank you so much. Please kindly connect to L3, guys. If you haven't subscribed this channel and visit this video, please proceed po, guys, tayo. Take care, Fox. I stay here, BG, while getting ready. Okay, Sir David, no worries. Thank you so much, Sir David. Okay. Mag-BG-BG lang daw si Sir David. Mommy Ann's TV. Teacher. Arms TV. Ayan. Paibaba new vid. New vid. Ayan, Mommy Arms, I already dropped your link. Hi. Kaibigan Yam, nakakamiss kami. Kaibigan Yam, thank you so much, ha. Ayan, Sir David Dunn, for your GoPro. Ayan. Dunn, for your GoPro, Sir David. Saan si Mama Dunn? Inang Reyna is only listening po. Kaibigan Annalyn TLs. Inang Reyna is only listening. She was listening. Maybe she's already done a beauty sleep. She might be beauty sleep already. Talk okay. How are you, my friend? Good morning. How are you? Oh, you got lots of spider web. Tapos na si Sweng, nag-replay na lang ako. Listening to the music. Ah, okay. Enjoy your listening music, my friend. How are you today? Hope you okay. I'm good po. Oh, that's good. That's good. So, how's the weather in Canada? You're Canada, right? Ayan. Canada, tama ba? Tama ba? Ah, okay. Bakit natulog na, kaibigan? Yeah, maybe. Yes. How are you? Po. I'm good. Am I gonna extend another 30 minutes because our friends from America is stopping by to say hello to our live stream today, guys. Thank you so much. Sunny day po. Ah, here is sunny, cloudy, and windy. Yesterday, same thing as well yesterday. It was raining and then sunny. But that's what we're getting here. It's typical British weather. You cannot predict how nice weather it is every day. They change every minute. So, to be honest, English people is fed up about this crazy weather. Crazy weather. But in Philippines, it's really hot weather though. They're sweating their tits off. In Philippines, they're sweating their tits off. In Philippines, so hot there in Philippines. Everyone get 40. Oh, it's right po. Ayan. Too cold here po. Oh, even it's sunny, it's still cold, isn't it? Same here. Freezing. Oh, dear. It's nice in Canada if it's during, even around the different country, really. Like, even in UK, Europe, or America, in Canada, we're about in America. It comes on springtime, it's beautiful and sunny, but it comes on winter. Oh my God, it's freezing. It's freezing cold. I don't know why Filipinos love to live in the cold weather, but we put up with it because we choose to live in this kind of environment. We don't have choice. If I got choice to retire in Philippines, if I'm rich, I will live in Philippines instead. To be honest, I rather to live in Philippines instead. Daddy Gudu, I'll visit you, ha? Bear with me, no? Oh, Sir David, thank you so much. Make a shout out, Fox. Sir David, thank you so much. Ay. Ayan. Ayan, sarange! Love, love, love. Tama ba yung heart ko? Ayan, thank you. Thank you for sharing your blessing. Ayan, thank you so much, Sir David. Philippine summer, hot weather po. Yes, indeed. Mega shout out, Sir David from Dasi sa Kilanan Cocktail Lava. Wow, so gorgeous. Ayan, thank you so much, Sir David. More blessing to come to your way as well. Thank you so much. Sergio is awake. Yahoo! From Ati Dasi. Thank you so much, Sir David. You're so generous naman. Very generous is Sir David. Thank you so much, Sir. Getting dressed, BG. Oh, sige. Thank you so much, Sir David. Take your time. Take easy today. No rush. Okay. It's a good thing, Sir David, if you are self-employed, you do your own business. You don't have to getting up very early. Whatever business you do, that's it. You just like, not like you got employer. If you got employer, you have to get up early and you need to force yourself to get up early, get ready and rushing to go to work. If you're self-employed, that's it. Just set your own time. Set your own time. This is what I'm doing now, my job as well, because my service users getting up very late. So I can stay late in bed as well. Normally, I'm getting up about 9 o'clock in the morning or 9:30 in the morning. And then first thing I do, I just only, you know, of course, brush my teeth and rinse my face off. And then straight away, check her up, making sure she's still breathing. And then boil the kettle. And then after that, I'm sorting out her breakfast. Do sana nakapin. Ayan. Thank you so much. Sergio is going to work now. Please kindly connect, guys, the new friends. A legit friends. Please kindly connect Sir David, guys. He's very supported friends here in YT. And one of the friend of Ate Roxy. And he does his live stream every day about 7 o'clock Philippines time. If you are free, you guys are welcome to visit him. And don't forget po to hit the notification bell so that when during his live stream or new upload that he does in his channel, automatically pop up to your bell notification in your channel. Please kindly connect po sa kanya, guys. Very supportive friend po natin niya si Sir David. Same with Sir The Rocky Chef. Same of The Rocky Chef. Ayan. Please kindly connect po, guys. So kind naman talaga, Sir Gil. Yes, indeed. Tooki. Ayan. Did you grab something to drink as well? Cup of coffee? Mableeding nose na naman po tayo dito today. Ayan. Please kindly connect po, guys. Kindly connect po. Yam and set, thank you so much. 13 million in the house, thank you so much. Ayan, mag-extend po tayo. I'm gonna extend another, that's already 1:08. So I done 1 hour and 8 minutes here. So I still got like 20 minutes. So I'm gonna make up for 1 hour and a half here in my live stream, guys. That's okay. If you guys are tired now, if you wanted to go to beauty sleep, you guys are welcome to come off my live stream and you can rest. I don't mind, guys. But thank you so much to all the friends here that stay tuned my live. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it to you all time. Haha, Daddy Good, you speak English too? Same with the Rocky and Manong Bong. Yes, indeed. Sis Jeremy, are you still there? I am from Ate Roxy. That's the only thing, guys, in say, when we got a friend from other country, sometimes it's so challenging for the hosting. When you do hosting during your live stream, it's so tough to speak English fluently. Sometimes we got like fellow Filipinos that are taking a mic or give you a bash that, oh, why you speak English? We are only Filipino here. Just speak English, just speak Tagalog like that. You don't have to speak English. But sometimes, guys, it's nice for us for speak English so that we got new friend here are able to understand or, you know, what we're talking about or making conversation here so that they're not miss out at all. They're out of place. Even our grammar is not right, but we try our best to communicate these people. Because they're not aliens, so they are human being as well. So it's not very nice for us to do hosting if we speak Tagalog all the time, right? San pala si Manong Bong? Oh, si Manong Bong. Nimimiss ko na si I never visit Manong Bong at all. Princess Annalie, it's been a while now. I didn't visit Manong Bong. Sir Don Robert, now and then he come to visit me. Sir Jeff ETC and also Jobit Kitchen, sometimes GR Alota, sometimes Sir Alps T Alps Oregon, Alps TV Oregon, sometimes now and then he pop down to say hello. And I never see Ty Henry Marine TV lately. And also channel ano marine Henry Marine channel or something like that. He go to Philippines and go back to New York. But he probably is back to New York now. Manungbong, si classmate Don Robert hindi nagpaparamdam. You know, Mommy Ams, sometimes Sir Don Robert, sometimes is left me a comments to my one of my videos. Now and then, he's so pretty busy his work as well, no? Hindi na ako nakapunta kay Yes, me too, Princess Annaline. Did you remember? Sorry guys, I have the snacky here. I got Philippine snack, Skyflex with cracker and sandwich. Did you remember this, guys? It's quite nice, the feeling inside. This one, guys, I bought in Filipino store yesterday. It's £2.85. Skyflex. It's quite nice, the texture of it and the inside. Because they have like, what's called the one? The feeling, like palaman. They have like a buttery sweetness on the inside. Palaman. Ayan, masarap to sa kape. It's nice in the dip in the coffee or just eat like this. It's very nice. I had this last night and I enjoy it. Luckily, I bought this yesterday. If I feel hungry, I can have this at night for snacking. Hey, Ate Jo, hindi na kasi nag-notify si YT. Ano po? Yes, indeed. Si Lulu YT, it's difficult now to try it up because every time we done our live stream, supposed to be is once we finish our live stream, example for today, is automatically posted to our channel, but it's not. You will see your live stream for next day. It will be posted for next day. And then when you click it, it's, oh, Ate Josephine live today. So when you click it, it's not live. It's replay live already. Yes po, Princess Annaline. Oo, masarap siya. Ate Rolly, thank you so much, Ate Rolly. 8 million in the house. Whoop, whoop! Whoop, whoop! The sun is come out now, guys. It's very bizarre weather we got here in UK. Look at the weather, guys. I'll let you to look the clouds. You see it, guys? Look at that. It's dark, dark clouds, but the sun is out. So that's our weather today. So I'm gonna put it back. I see. I might try to close this one because I starting too bright in my face. It's too bright. And then later on, it's gonna be cloudy again. So that's our weather here. The weather here is not good. Yeah, but it's still nice and warm though, Princess Annaline. Because I saw you most of your video, you just only wearing a nice dress and also you wearing like shorts or just a casual clothes here. You need to wrap it up to keep yourself warm. It's still freezing here in UK. Even though the sun is out, it's still cold. It's not in Philippines though. It's really hot in Philippines. Everyone are moan or complain that the weather is ridiculous. It's like about 44 degrees, isn't it? I hate summer. Here, you know what? Even though here in summer, it's really hot. It's like humid, but you're not really sweat a lot. I don't know why. That's weird heat here in UK. But in Philippines, if it's really hot, you sweat a lot here. I rarely sweating here if it comes of summer. Nakatulog ako, kakaintay ng live nito. I'm so sorry, Ate Josephine. Yes, so sorry, Ate Josephine. I was so busy. I really, really busy at work. My alaga is so demanding today. And then the carer should be here about 11, half past 11. I'm still waiting for like 1 hour and a half. They end up turn up before like 5 minutes to 12 non-time. So I keep hanging on. I end up doing my laundry. I end up doing cleaning the house, but they still not turn up at all. That's why it's difficult for me to keep in chase with them. I always hanging around for like wasting my time. But I cannot do my job without their help. I cannot move the equipments without their help. So it's dangerous. So I need to look after myself as well. Because it's health and safety issues matter. Anything wrong happened during the transferring or moving my client or my service users out of the bed or put into bed or put on the toilet. If anything's happened, it's my problem. Whatever excuses you want to do to say, oh, because it took them too long. I cannot wait because my service user wanted to go to toilet. No, don't do anything. Don't touch her. Just leave her in bed. As long as she's safe, just leave her. Because if you moved it using the equipment by yourself and anything happened, accidents happen, it's your risk. It's your risk. You put yourself into trouble. Ate Chu, tulog ka kahapon. Hehe, pa makanood sa gabi po. Ayan. Sir David, thank you so much for your high butterfly. Richard Johnson, hello, mom. I give you jacket, my friend. What? Thank you for stopping by, Richard Johnson. Thank you so much. Sir David, thank you so much, Sir David, for your high butterfly. Have a nice day at work. And I think people there. Open the gate. Yes, someone opened the gate. Yeah. Bed and toilet transfer can be dangerous. Yes, indeed. That's why I don't want to use my equipment. I don't want to use the equipments without anybody help. I need someone there with me. You know, that's dangerous. If anything problem is my fault, I cannot blame my service user. Richard Johnson, where are you from, my friend? Where are you from, my friend? Good morning. Ayan, good morning. 10 million in the house. I still got 10 minutes to go or 12 minutes to go, and then I'm end my live stream, guys. Ayan. Richard Johnson, where are you from, my friend? You don't mind to asking you. Thank you so much, Sir David. If you don't, Sir David, guys, I will pin to our friends here. Hang on. Sino ba natatabunan dito? Ayan. Sino ba natatabunan dito? Palabla po kay Daddy Goodowo, guys. Ayan. Please kindly connect Daddy Goodowo. Ay. Sandali lang. Ipin muna natin si Daddy Goodowo. Ayan. Pin natin, guys. Ayan. Ipin natin si Daddy Goodowo. Please kindly connect po kay Daddy Goodowo, guys. Daddy Goodowo. Ayan. From USA. Oh. So what time there now? In USA, my friend Richard Johnson. Beautiful name, Johnson. 50 minutes ago, Daddy Goodowo. I'm watching your video right now. Hi. I'm on ads in the moment. Mommy Ams, thank you, Mommy Ams. Today is a very busy day, though. We are work from home, but we have a lot of things to do, like checking the papers, finalizing the grades of our student, answering some concern what the day, kaibigan. Oh dear, yes, because it's school year end soon, ain't it, Mommy Alms? So when the school starts again, Mommy Ams, June time. 9:30 a.m. Oh, okay. Just drop your link, my friend, Richard Johnson. If you do a live, if you do YouTube, just drop your link.
And si Commander yung nakatutok doon sa isa, and ako naman doon sa isa.
The Misties. Hello, my friend. I like. Have a great day, night, everyone. Thank you, Sir David. Have a nice day at work as well. Thank you so much for your hi-hi butterfly. Take easy at work. Take easy. Thank you so much. I'll see you later. Thank you so much for your blessing. Ayan, for your hi-hi butterfly. Sarange! I remember Tommy is like, sorry. I really don't stream. Oh, okay. Thank you so much again, Sir David. I will end soon, Sir David, because I only wanted to do 1 hour in my LS today, but I didn't expect it. I'm gonna end up 1.5 hours because we got new friends here. Stopping by to say hello to my live stream today. Ayan. Thank you so much, Richard. Leave you here, computer heading out. Okay, Sir David. Thank you so much. I'm gonna end soon. You can go, Sir David, if you want. You don't have to leave your laptop running to my live stream because in couple minutes, like about 7 minutes, I will end. Don't worry. All your views is all counted. Thank you so much, Sir David. Take care. Ate Roxy, may hot tour. Hello, my friend. I like. Where are you from? The Misties. I was just in the Philippines in March. Where did you go? You don't mind, where did you visit? Where did you go in Philippines when you was there in Philippines during March time? Where did you go? Did you go in Boracay or only Manila or you travel somewhere? Though, okay, are you okay there, my friend? Are you okay? Are you okay? Quezon Province. Ah, oh, okay. Quezon Province. We got some friend here from Quezon. I think it's Yam and Zet is from Quezon, isn't it? We got a friend from Quezon. I think it's Yam and Zet. Ayan, 16 million in the house. Thank you so much. 14 million in the house. Thank you so much. Mindanao, beautiful and wonderful city. We got lots of friends as well here from Mindanao. They're from Davao, actually. Chair Mommy Ams TV from Davao. Ayan, she's from Davao. Jeff ETC from Davao. Succulent Davao, she's from Davao. That's in Mindanao as well. I will go back in September. Oh, very good. Manila, Alabang, and Candelaria. Did you try visit Surigao? Siargao is very nice place to visit as well because it's lots of beautiful scenery there. Beautiful tourist spots. If you love scuba dive, if you love surfing, they got lots of surfing spot there. Beautiful river, and also nice beach coastline. And if you've been to Boracay, it's nice as well, but very touristy. Boracay, Palawan is beautiful. Palawan. So okay, we're here all day. All the way from Davao. Yes, from Davao. Mommy Ams is from Davao. I've been to municipality of Hinatuan, Mindanao. Maybe Mommy Ams know that one. Did you know that? Ay, Tatay Plant Barry, thank you so much, Tatay Plant Barry. I still got 4 minutes to go, guys, and then I will end my live stream. Maraming salamat po. Thank you so much to all our new friend here to stopping by to say hello. Ayan, especially the okay, Richard Johnson. And also, who else here? Sir David FP, L3, thank you so much. The Misties, thank you so much. Ayan, maraming salamat sa inyong lahat. But I didn't get a chance to visit. Oh! The okay, you miss out. Ancho, your mom is from Philippines. You have Pinoy. Ano? No, it's not in it. Sorry, I miss. Sorry, it's different person that I own about. Sorry, the okay. Yes, I had been there in Hinatuan, Surigao from Mommy Ams. I will visit Boracay and Bicol? Bicol? Yes, Bicol. It's nice as well, Bicol. Chair Mama Ams TV, ah. Oh, wow. Cafe na tayo, Ate Roxy, Ma'am Ann. Tatay Plant Barry, thank you so much po. Nag-BGBG lang po ako sa inyong ano. Oh my goodness, 19 million in the house. Ala, hindi ako nila tantanan. Ala, ano ba to? 19 million in the house na. Thank you so much to all the silent viewers here. 18 million in the house. Ready to sleep na po. Ayan. Ready to sleep na si, si Ate Roxy. Kung sino po mong gusto matulog, matulog na po kayo. Ayan. Ala, tumaas po tayo yung views natin. 18 million in the house. Mega shout out. Oh, nag-20 pa guys. Na-surprise ako, na-20 pa guys. Ay nako, thank you for thumbs up guys. To all the new friends here. If you are haven't subscribed my channel guys, please visit my short video and left me comments here. There, in my short video so that I will reply you back guys. Ayan, huwag ka na muna mag-end po. Na-20 million in the house na. I will also travel to Japan and Guam. Wow, you know what, Richard Johnson, I never been to Japan, but Japan is close by to Philippines. We got one friend, her name is Yana Chub. Her family is from Guam. But Japan is beautiful place to go. Maybe one day I love to visit Japan. I need to work hard and save hard. So that I can visit the place that I wanted to travel, my bucket list. My bucket list to travel is like Korea, Japan. I love to go to what's called the one? Japan, Canada. I love to go Canada. But as long as summertime, I don't want in winter because their winter is bloody freezing. So Canada. What else I wanted to visit? In Asia is Vietnam. I love to try to go Vietnam as well. But if only Philippines, I love to visit Siargao, Palawan. That's what I love to go. What else that I need to travel? That's the only bucket list I wanted to travel in Philippines. Siargao and Palawan. Siargao and Palawan. I was stationed in Japan and Guam. What you do, Richard Johnson, if you don't mind? I think you are military. Whoop, whoop. Opo, Mommy Ams. Ayan, 18 million in the house. Mega shout out to you. Someday, mami, makapunta din dyan po. Ayan. Yes, Ate Roxy, eventually one day, we'll visit there. One day, we try visit a Mommy Ams. We gonna hunt Mommy Alms. Make sure she's no school though. She's on holiday. We'll make sure she's on holiday. Ayan. Replay ko na lang po, Daddy Goodo, ha? Share, Mommy Alms. 16 million in the house. Thank you so much. Sir Richard, if you go to Philippines, please give us chocolate, Lord. Oh, you know, Ate Roxy? I love the chocolate of America. It's Hershey's, the almond one. Oh, that tastes delicious. My favorite chocolate in America is Hershey's. Hershey's with the almond on it. Oh, I can't eat and eat and eat and eat. But here in UK, my favorite chocolate probably is Ferrero Rocher. And also, they have a coconut desiccated on it. And they got almond on it as well. That's my favorite chocolate. Chair Mama Aunt Stevie, of course, because my aunt from the Mindanao, but they are living in Nepal with family members. Oh, from the Dooki. Canada is nice, especially Toronto. I never been. Maybe one day. Cross finger. If I win a lottery, you know, Euro Million. People coming out the gate. Ooh, someone coming in. So coming in, coming out. Coming in, coming out. Oh. People in and out today. In the gate, they are so busy. Sorry, guys, I'm looking for people in and out the gate. Yeah. Ooh, the sun is out now. Philippine and British accent. It's very good. Oh, I'm not very fluent in English, British accent. I'm not posh. Not like the Londoners. Londoners is very posh in English. Their English is very nice. Though okay, yes, because that is our dialect here in Davao. Soroy, namo dire sa Davao. Soroy, soroy. Soroy, soroy. Ayan. Thank you so much, guys. I am from Michigan. Canada is just 15 minutes away. Wow. I remember someone from Canada. Shout out! Shout out! Ayan. But some of the Canada depends where about in Canada though. Where about in Canada, they speak French. They speak French. Some in area in Canada speak enough. Language French. It's quite good though. If they speak French, they can able to travel in France because they already speak French. My Tagalog is horrible. It's no problem. As long you're a little bit speak Tagalog, there's no trouble at all. Would be nice. We're the one to adjust it for you, my friend Richard Johnson. Michigan, but it comes of winter, very colder in it in Canada. The Montreal and Quebec, Montreal and Quebec, they speak French. Oh, lots of Filipinos in Calgary, Canada. Lots of Filipinos. I think all the Filipino migrate there. I think because they are like they got lots of job to do there. That's why they employed a lot of like working in the home to look after the elderly, restaurant, hotel, everything really. They speak French. Yes, indeed, Richard Johnson. Yeah. That's 15 million in the house. Ayan, 15 million in the house. Thank you so much, guys. To all our friends in Philippines, if you guys are tired now, you wanted to go to beauty sleep, you guys are welcome to get off. You're welcome to get off and have a beauty sleep. I think it's too bright. Too bright. Ayan. Very cold there. Ati Shy. Ayan. Ati Shy. Big a shout out, Ati Shy. Thank you so much to all silent viewers there. Annalyn TLs, Yam Anzet, Mama Donna's TV, Ati Dasi Sakilan Cocktail Lover, Jeremy Hermano, thank you so much, guys. If you guys are, especially our new friend here, if you haven't subscribed my channel, please subscribe and then leave me a comment in my short video so I can get back to you once my free time. Because it's gonna be nearly 4 o'clock in afternoon. In half an hour or hour time, I need to start to work again. So I'm only doing this break a little bit late today to doing my live stream today because I was so busy. So this is my quiet time. So that's why I'm doing live stream in the moment. But soon I'm gonna going back to work again. Ma'am Brit, I have to go bed na. I leave my cell phone until you end. Okay po, Ati Dasi. Gawin na lang po natin tong I'm gonna make up another 30 minutes. I'm gonna end up doing 30 minutes again. And I definitely am gonna do 2 hours in our live stream. I have to wake up early, bring my kids to school. Sige, Ati Dasi. Thank you so much, Ati Dasi, for standby. Annalyn Tias, thank you so much. Where are you? Where in UK are you? Oh, in Midlands. Midlands in Birmingham. I'm not in London. I'm in Birmingham in the middle. Not far from the airport. Birmingham airport is not far. It's only probably like about 30 minutes. 30 minutes by train now if I'm going to Birmingham Airport from here, from my service user, yeah. Ma'am Dasi, good night from Mommy Alms. Good night all to all from Ati Dasi, Sakirang Cocktail Lover. Thank you so much, Ati Dasi. Night-night and sleep well. You can turn it down your CP if you want, Ati Dasi. I don't want to wake you up, Ati Dasi. Kanina nag-watch ako sa isang vlogger na nag-live stream, umiyak siya kasi nabastos. Yes, you know Mommy Alms, because we're using a vertical live stream now by Lolo Whitey policy. He brought up this new system now. You allowed to use the vertical, but anybody can come into your live stream. Stranger people, we don't know them, and sometimes they talk to you very rude, they talk to you like really nasty, and they think this is a live sex chat or something, but this is the live stream. Some people, they're asking about, are you single? This is not a dating site, guys. This is a live stream. This is a social media live stream. It's not a dating site at all. So that's why the problem with this kind of live stream vertical here in YT. Anybody can come in and make up conversation with you and talk to you. Some are very rude and nasty, and they're not good people. That's why we just extra careful. I've been through there. I'm good. Good night, Sis Dasi from Princess Annalyn TLs. Ma'am Ann from Raleigh Cells. Good night, Sis Dasi from Raleigh Cells. I was there many years ago trading with British military. Oh, I see. Yeah, training with British military. Oh, that's good. You got really good job, my friend. Yeah, if you become a military, Air Force, Navy, you can't travel everywhere. My friend, she's Filipina. She's married to a military guy, and he's lieutenant. And now he's not working anymore because he's retired. And they're in a base in Florida now. They live in Florida right now because they have three boys. And they wanted to live in Philippines for good, but they decided to live to Florida instead. They're settled now and happy with three boys, which is I'm happy for her. I did visit her. She's my good friend since I was in Philippines. Now and then we talk and chat in Messenger now and then, but because she is like family orientated, she always like taking the boys for activities. She's only a mom, housewife. She never worked, but she only take care of the boys and not the husband. That's it really. Which is I'm happy for her. She got a better life and she's housewife really. She never work at all since she's married with her husband as a lieutenant military. I served for 24 years. Oh my God. That's a good thing if you're military, Air Force, any job, you can travel everywhere. We know a lot of military friends and they travel a lot, like they base in Washington, they base in Korea. My friend before, she based in Washington and then her husband decided to move to Korea, South Korea. They lived there for 2 or 3 years in Korea. And then in the end, her husband decided to retire and they moved to, they decided to live and buy property in Florida. I'm near FT Campbell in Tennessee. I live in Tennessee. Oh, very good. It's been a long time served in military. Hi, my friend. Nice one. I'm happy for you. United States Army. Yeah. Sometimes depends in where about in America, because America is quite good, big company, a big, you know, big country, America. And if it's common for American people always in, you know, got the job as a military. We know someone here. It's called Kapitbahay in USA. She's working inside the base. Yeah, I was watching her live stream other day. She's driving to going to work. She is in she is in Washington. Yeah, she's working as a receptionist. I did 1 year in South Korea. Oh, very good. Very good, my friend. Ate Roxy, are you still there? Daddy Good. Thank you so much, Daddy Good. Night night po. Very soon I will end my LS. I still got 15 minutes to go. Thank you so much to all our new friend here, Richard Johnson. And also thank you so much to all our legit friends here. Miss, ano ba yun? Our new friend here, Ate Shy. Thank you, Ate Shy. Hi, Ate Shy. Thank you so much. And Mommy Alms. Maybe you already tired and sleepy. I done 1 year. Nice meeting everyone. Yes, indeed. Yeah, it was only thing with vertical live stream, Mommy Alms. Anybody can come and watching your live stream. Anybody, different country, especially this time. Mostly in America is already awake. It's morning time to their time. And here in UK is still in afternoon. That's why they're intent to try to watch the live stream. 21 million in the house. Whoop, whoop. Big a shout out to all the silent viewers. I eat often a Filipino restaurant outside FT Campbell. What is your favorite Filipino dish? What your favorite Filipino dish? Chicken adobo. Pork adobo. Lechon. Gising pa si Mami Ams. Yes, nakipagmaritisan pa si Mami, Mami Ams. Ganun ba kaibigan, mas marami ang pumapasok? Yes, indeed po, Mami Ams, because the time is different, especially in Philippines, it's midnight there. It's starting about 10 o'clock at night onwards. You will be able to catch up America, Europe country because we still afternoon, lunchtime afternoon, and also this time now is about 3 o'clock in afternoon, nearly 4 o'clock in afternoon. You will catch up the America. Different, depends where about in America. You can catch up them like some are in, example, like Canada, ayan, Florida. The only couple hours differences ahead their time frame. So you can catch up with them. So lots of foreigner like different country coming to visit your live stream. And there are quite good, big helpful for, ayan, nandito na pala yung anak ni, ano, ni Alaga. Tapos na po guys, magpapaalam na ako. Excuse me muna, nandito yung anak ni Alaga. Ay, nandito po yung anak ni Alaga. Sandali lang, no? Sandali lang, guys. Ayan. Pag-bye-bye na kayo, guys. Nandito yung anak ni Alaga. Excuse me, mga kaibigan, ha? Matulog lang po kayo.
Hello? I'm sorry. I'm talking English.
But the new one, it's soft plugged into the front, there's a little quick close to it.
Diyan lang muna kayo ha. Kung sino matulog, matulog na po kayo diyan kasi nandito po yung anak ni Alaga. there because she started to talk. And she said, Thank you.